Opportunity for thousands of people. This is what the Federal Institute of Education, Science and Technology of São Paulo, IFSP, has been offering for over 100 years of professional and technological public education. In 1909, the School for Craftsmen Apprentice was founded in the state of São Paulo's capital. There, people with lower income sought for learning the art of craft, that is craft and manufacturing activities. With industrialization, this scenario changed, and the need for vocational education and training boosted learning, generating a great transformation. In 2008, in Brazil, the Federal Institute was created, and they started to offer professional and technological education with the same autonomy as universities. Today, the Federal Institute of São Paulo has campuses throughout the state, and in the coming years, it will reach 37 units, all of them prepared to provide public, free, and high-quality professional and technological education. The Institute puts theory and practice together, promoting a variety of activities which combine teaching and research, such as the Business and Innovation Workshop, Science Initiation and Technology Congress, the National Week of Science and Technology, Technological Innovation Showcase, and the most important thing, it prepares students for life. As education has no geographical limits, the Institute goes beyond its walls and reaches even more citizens through distance education in 19 cities in the state.
Estudar em si, na sala presencial, me tornava distante da minha família, né? E hoje, com o Instituto Federal à distância, eu estou presente, com a família presente e aprendendo.
Half of the school places offered are dedicated to technical education on high school. Considering all the levels of education, the Federal Institute of São Paulo's students can choose from more than 50 course options to work in different areas of the economy, such as agriculture, trade, industry, or data processing. Those who are over 18 years old and have not had the opportunity to attend elementary and high school on regular age can resume their studies by entering the Professional and Basic Education Integrated Program for Youth and Adults.
São duas grandes oportunidades, né? A oportunidade de se ressocializar academicamente e ter uma profissão, né? Ter uma profissão é ponto fundamental para quem tem uma idade um pouco mais avançada, a partir dos 20, 25 anos. Então, essa expectativa de poder se inserir no mercado de trabalho qualificado.
Professional education doesn't stop with technical education in high school. The Federal Institute offers degrees in engineering and technological courses in more than 15 different areas. But that isn't all it offers. There is also space for teacher development and continuing education. Licentiate degrees prepare the future teachers to work in elementary, high, and technical schools. The students are also stimulated to develop research and innovation activities with the support of the Technological Innovation Center.
A estrutura do Instituto é bacana. A gente tem aqui a nossa oficina equipada, tem nossos laboratórios de informática.
Eu já trabalho, já faço estágio como técnico, né? A escola tem esse período de 3 meses obrigatórios de estágio. Então a gente já começa, antes mesmo de sair do Instituto, a gente já começa a trabalhar.
Então eu estou buscando um novo desafio para poder dar um salto grande na minha vida profissional.
Os profissionais aqui são bem preparados para nos dar a melhor formação possível Então eu recomendo o Instituto Federal para quem quiser estudar.
For those who want to go further in their studies, the specialization and master degree courses provide academic and professional improvement. And to encourage talents among the students, research scholarships are provided since high school for science and technological initiation, and for the licentiate degree students, there is the institutional program of scholarships for the initiation in teaching.
Além do quanto a gente ganha tecnicamente, com a parte de pesquisa, de desenvolvimento e assim por diante, a gente ganha também ajudando outras pessoas, né? Eu me sinto, assim, muito grato por ter essa oportunidade.
Our students also participate in the federal program Science Without Borders and have international experience in many educational institutions around the world. The Federal Institute commitment to education goes further. Every day, the Federal Institute of São Paulo's team develops extension actions directed to the citizenship and integration, contributing to the formation of citizens prepared not only for the job market, but also for life.
Sem o Instituto, eu não teria, não estaria hoje como eu estou. Então, de uma aluna, hoje eu sou uma fornecedora, uma empreendedora, uma comerciante. Parabéns ao Instituto Federal, né?
Come to the Federal Institute of Education, Science and Technology of São Paulo and discover a world full of new opportunities and directions.